I'm Garland Dahlke, and this is Cow Tip Tuesday.
Okay, we just fed the cows again for a couple days, and we're swath grazing. And this here is sorghum sedan grass, and we planted it last summer, and we just cut it here the 31st of December, so we were the last people in the field this year. And we made it into windrows, and instead of rolling out bales every day and all that other stuff or running a feed wagon, we just roll the wire ahead and the cows, they know what to do. We had 10 inches of snow on Friday night. A lot of it kind of drifted away, but they're digging through what's here and they're finding their breakfast this morning. Last year we had about an inch of ice and then a foot of snow on top of it, and that didn't seem to slow them down a bit. So snow is not an issue for them. This field is about 21 acres. And 88 cows out here should last them all of January. We don't have a real heavy crop this year because we had a pretty dry summer, but we did measure how many tons of dry matter that we had in the swaths, and it was 3.8 tons of dry matter. So I say that 21 acres, 88 cows, it's going to get us through the month of January pretty easily.